Welcome to the 10th Annual Scholarship Gala.
Tonight we're going to eat some delicious food, enjoy a wonderful evening with friends, old and new. Now all funds raised tonight will go directly to supporting student academic scholarships.
Chestnut Hill College and its philanthropy allows a lot of students who would otherwise not have an opportunity to go to college to go to college.
A generous donation by Carol and Bob tonight.
It just seemed like a really worthwhile thing to do to establish a scholarship here. That scholarship will be directed towards minority children, disadvantaged children, and children from a single parent household, which I was.
The people here are so friendly and wonderful, and they've made us feel like family every time we come here.
Certainly, scholarship allowed me to pursue my education. It was essential. And so over the years, I've felt it's responsible to give back to the college.
We celebrate Bob and Carol Lockyer, who are dear friends of the college and dear friends of many of you who are present this evening.
We have something to present to Mr. Lockyer. Dear Bob, on behalf of every soldier of the 3rd Infantry Division, Fort Stewart and Hunter Army Airfield, thank you for your continued advocacy for education of America's youth.
I'm just overwhelmed.
With Bob and Carol Lockyer, they're just wonderful people because they really epitomize the concept of giving.
They sort of balance the Chestnut Hill story. Great institution, great people, great students, great generosity, great faith, great love.
Obviously, they're a very philanthropic family.
We have a grand total here, $495,000.
We really do take care of one another. It's a big family. We all lead with our heart first.